gon' be for you ain't got funds. Better gain a whole click, my nigga, live anything.
What's the hell, gang? So we back with another vid, man. Class is in session. Now look, bro. Y'all check how I'm coming through, you feel me? Look, we got Wild with the Chopper, J Dot Breezy, now Spinner Bands, AAK Part 2, official music video. Now look, y'all check how I'm coming, bro. Now y'all know, ladies and gentlemen, we cannot get nothing good out this, bro, when we got these three niggas on the track together, bro. So me, bro, I'm expecting, bro, highly disrespectful shit that's about to come out these young men's mouth. So man, y'all brace yourselves. Nigga class is in session, ladies and gentlemen, and y'all just come on, tap on in. Do not come in the comment section, bro, typing paragraphs to a nigga like me. Especially, do y'all understand what I'm saying? Especially if it do not have nothing to do with this video, bro. I'm just saying, bro, because guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to remove you, you know what I'm saying? Nobody going to see it. You feel me? So y'all come on to class and y'all pay attention. And y'all let me do my thing. And y'all come to class wherever y'all came to class for. But do not come to class with the bullshit, man. Because, nigga, I want to remove y'all out the comment section. So, other words, bro, y'all come on to class and be good students today, okay? I'm just saying, man. Let's see what they talking about. I ain't about to hold you with the talking too long. And yeah, man, shout out to Gang from hopping on in the DMs and say, hey, spit up. Man, go hop your big head ass on that walk with the chopper, man. Shit just dropped. So we here, bro. Let's get it.
Cam shot your ass.
Damn.
Hey, walk.
Not with that clock.
What the fuck going on?
Hey, this that Trey Attica. Yeah, this that Mitch Attica. That rap nigga ain't dead yet, but I'ma still Attica.
All right. Nigga said, I've been smoking jit way before he passed away, you feel me? So he on some psychic shit. He on some, he on some weird shit, you hear me? Like, that boy tripping. He said, I've been smoking on that boy way before he passed away. So, nigga, this man is a fortune teller? I'm just saying, bro, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, bro, we about to do our thing, but we not gonna get nothing good out this song, bro. This about to be a highly disrespectful song. And I'm already knowing when did that breezy part come out, that's when they gonna get really toxic, you know what I'm saying? So like I said, bro, y'all brace yourselves, you know what I'm saying? And let's get it popping, you feel me? That boy's too hot out here.
The whole gang smoking on a big blunt of Mookie on the interstate. New packs on the way, always trying to up the dough. If we scope, roll that boy up, then up that bitch some more. I know why little Crocker don't smile, cause Mr. Save, bro. Was gonna double back, but Crocodile say he dead for sure. Add a K part 2, oh, this what y'all was waiting on. On the way, always trying to up the dough. If we scope, roll that boy up, then up that bitch some more. I know why little Cracker don't smile, cause Mr. Save, bro.
Nigga said, I don't know why Cracker don't smile, cause some boy, Mitch said, woo the woo woo the boom ba boom ba. I ain't gonna lie, he ain't never lying, but I've never seen that boy, Mr. Cracker, smile. The boy always be looking mad. The boy be mad. Man, the boy be running in the pictures looking like young boy. The boy be like this. Yeah, the boy be mad, you know what I'm saying? Man, that boy fighting demons. yeah, that boy fighting demons, you hear me? Man, yeah, that boy fighting demons, bro. Let's get it, bro.
Alright. This what y'all was waiting on. On these apps doing all that count. Somebody take his phone. I'm jumping in a car before I ever drop a diss song. Shoot him in his mouth, tell the doctor put his lips on.
Smoking on an old we call that a closed day. Shot your dog and disappear, I call that shit a fadeaway. Jordan. When I heard what a name dropped, that shit made my day. Jumping beef with us, you might as well add a case to your name.
Freeze, bitch. Please. Nigga, put your hands up. Chop him, leave him ball like I shot his ass with cancer. Nigga, fuck your dog, got that mouth, that's what he did.
Oh my fucking god. See, bro. I told y'all, hey. Say, boy, see, y'all think I be playing, huh? Y'all the boys think I be motherfucking playing, man. That boy said, nigga, Chopper made that boy bald. You feel me? You would've thought that boy had cancer. Now, nigga, nigga, shouts out to all the cancer patients out there that got cancer. Man, this young man crazy than the motherfucker. Chopper made that boy bald, you know, that thought that boy had cancer. Let's get it, bro. Y'all thought I be pushing. Oh my fucking god. God, please bend Mitch back. I'm finna choke that nigga. He going to hell. Yeah, that boy disrespectful. Nigga, so this is some real Demon Town shit. Now, I already told y'all, boy. See, y'all think I be coming to class just to be funny and be on the bullshit. Nah, nigga, y'all be on that bullshit, because I said this when we even got this class from started, man. Mr. J. Dot Breezy is motherfucking crazy. That boy said, God, man, bring that boy back so we can
city cool, I spin it, what you talking about? They said we clicking up, nah, bitch, it's a my car. You made a new diss, but you just taught your dog out. Charles, you a bitch, making songs, what you all about? Eight red flag, nigga, big bees. Pulling with my cousins, all love, we just get teased. New art, pack, dead, nigga, earned new wings. Bitch, they coming back, Mookie got his ass Swiss cheese. She telling me she love me two words for bitch, please. Fucked her for some hours, she like, what you want? Two beans. Every 3 weeks, I'll go recruit a new team. Thought, nigga, all well, we gon' kill a new team.
Oh, my shit. That boy said, every time woo to woo, I'll go recruit a new team. Man, what them boys done in the military? I'm just saying, bro. Now, we all know military motherfuckers, like, they got the recruiters and shit. They recruit you to the military or the Navy, you know what I'm saying? The Navy or the Army or whatever. Nigga, what them boys done? Them boys might need a military going on, but the ops, I ain't gonna lie, but, that boy disrespectful. Mr. DJ Breezy must be dealing with his own demons. I ain't gonna lie, man, the boy crazy. Yeah, the boy scares me. The shit that come out that young man, I be like, oh, wow.
Mookie last meal was noodles, poke bit, and a late Mr. Great has steak.
No! Nigga say Mookie last meal was noodles. Oh my fucking god, bro.
They got one thing in common, now they both dead bitches. T3 made it out the car, Peter didn't. Nigga say he's up the whole 100 shots, it was 20. He's still alive, so you know I'm winning.
Nigga see duck 100 shots, it was 20. Yeah, he talking about Fulio. Yeah, he talking about Fulio. When Fulio see nigga shot at him 100 times and he only got hit in his feet. Yeah, that shit was kind of freaky to me. I ain't gonna lie. That was some weird shit going on right there. But what y'all think about that? You hear me talking about Fulio? He most definitely talking about Fulio.
Man.
Say, bro, at this point, bro, I'm gonna tell y'all like this, ladies and gentlemen, and this coming from the heart. I think I'm done with this drill music shit, bro, because this shit kind of making me get a cold heart, and this shit kind of making me a little toxic. You feel me? Nigga, I don't know what to say, bro. These niggas are disrespectful. Man, yeah, they might need a counselor, a therapist, somebody to talk to. Cause yeah, them boys fighting real demons, you know what I'm saying? Now, I ain't gonna lie, but the song go hard, bro. But yeah, I know the ops gonna be, yeah, they feel this shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't know who y'all young men is. I don't know who y'all young men is out there, bro. But yeah, boy, I feel bad for y'all, bro. You know what I'm saying? Class is out of session, man. Peace.
Next time I'ma shoot you in the one that wink and not the one that stink. I'll beatbox your ass.
Out of some double D's, big titties on our shit. I know she really like that. Spit again, a whole clique, but a nigga really cutting up. See, you want war, how you gon' be for you ain't got funds? Spit again, a whole clique, my nigga lives anything. Chain hanging to the floor.